Good Saturday morning, everyone. So, this is February 2nd, 2019. So, allow me to introduce y'all to my fully completed artwork sketch on Antonique Smith. To which I finally completed, this Saturday morning. So, before I get to the right side, let's start off with the left artwork sketch. Hold on. I had to, get that off of there. That little spot, though, on my page. So I also added, some chalk, some skin tone chalk pencil. Trying to get this side here on her left ear. And this was done right after I had to, finished completing part two of my video recording. So right after part two, I had to using my color pencils, using my black color pencil as well as my skin tone, trying to complete this entire artwork sketch, making sure I didn't miss anything though. To which I did. And then afterwards, afterwards, I also added the skin tone chalk pencil, completed that, and voila, here it is. So this is part three of my video recording, though. So I've been, let me see, so I have been busy, working on some latest art sketches on my sketchbook, though. Well, my other sketchbook, the latest one. And I'm gonna begin to, begin coloring some art sketches on my latest sketchbook, though, as soon as I've successfully completed part three on this video recording. But before, let me see, I have an idea. But before I get to that, let me try, adding my colored pencils onto the very next artwork sketch. As soon as after part three is completed. Okay, let's see if I can be able to bring it a little bit closer. All right, this should be the right angle here. Hey, that's much more like it. Hold up, it's a bit crooked. All right, I had to fix that. me hold on to this. Alright, hold up for a moment. Yeah, I had to move my left leg though, because it felt like it was about to. Because my left leg felt like it was about to, like, what? Fall asleep though, so. Alright, so stay tuned for my very next artwork sketch. So, I'll be